15 minutes later, firefighters still are trying to get the flames under control. It now has spread till about 60% of the building, and sections of the building have now have collapsed. The side towards the golf course is now fully engulfed in flames by the dining room, the men's grill, and other areas.